Hey everybody, my name is Mike and I'm the owner of Off Leash SoCal. I know you tuned in today to see some amazing videos of well-trained dogs. For that, I appreciate it. Unfortunately, because of the COVID-19 virus, I've asked our trainers to cease going to public places such as the Grove in Los Angeles, Hollywood Boulevard, Santa Monica Pier, the Venice Boardwalk, places that Off Leash SoCal has been known to make amazing videos in. Once the epidemic has passed and we're able to safely get back out in public, we will do so. In the meantime, I want my trainers, their families, and our clients to be as safe as possible. Therefore, the videos will not show those public spaces as they have in the past. Understand that this is very temporary, and we will be back out in public with distractions, off leash, just as soon as we can. Thanks so much. Take care.